Not sure why the Islander fans are peppering the ice with cans of whatever it is on the ice. Your team just won in overtime and you're going to game seven and you're one win away from going to Stanley Cup final. I can't understand this. I mean, they are throwing them from all sections. This is dangerous for the players. This is your team.
I have no idea why they would be doing this.
I mean, Cal Clutterbuck just absolutely knocked a can of something out of the air.